行吧。
Back with you guys. Today I'm going to be starting a weekly vlog. Guess where I am? I'm in Ottawa. If you guys did not notice by the background, yes, I am in Ottawa. And guys, I am currently holding my phone because I forgot my phone holder for my videos. So I ordered the same one because it's actually a really good one. It's coming today, and when I get home, I'm just going to return the new one and continue using my normal one. When I tell you guys, that's a game changer in my videos. I need it. I am in Ottawa. I am spending time with Zoe. We're gonna do different stuff this week, so you guys are gonna be coming along. We're also gonna be just chilling, watching movies. And I do need to pre-film a bunch of videos because I have two videos, but I'm having technical difficulties with the Columbia traveling vlog. That video is legendary, guys. Like, I'm doing my best to get it back, so I'm just contacting them. Today I have to send in a report and stuff, so hopefully we can get that up soon. I do have a video that's coming out this Friday, which is July 14th. It's the weekly vlog when we went to Montreal. If you guys haven't, go watch that because I know it'll be up before this one. It's a really fun, cool vlog, and it's just jokes, so go watch that right now. Actually, watch that after this video, okay? Today we're just going to be going to mom's house, and we're going to be helping her finalize the cleaning because she's putting the room downstairs up for sale. We're just helping her clean. Right now I'm just eating a snack before mom comes and gets me. I don't know if you guys ever seen or heard, but the Costco dumplings, this girl on TikTok was going crazy about it, that she put everybody on, and she put me on, she put my siblings on, and it's fire, okay? When I tell you, it's so good. So I'm just gonna show you guys. I put the sauce that it comes with chili oil, but there's a specific one and it hits. That's how you make it. Mom should be here in like 20-ish minutes, so I'm just gonna eat that quickly, then go upstairs, cream myself, and yeah, then we're gonna be heading on. Today's gonna be more of a chill day, but yeah, I still wanted to start today's vlog because I love vlogging and I love taking you guys along with me. So you put them in the freezer. So the first thing you'll do is grab one of your packs. I'm gonna put it right on the table, frozen. And then it comes with these sauces. So you're just gonna rip one off, which I can't do on camera because I'm holding it. So give me 1 second. Take it off. And then the instructions is just right on top, very easy. You have to rip off a piece like right here to leave it open, and then pop it in the microwave 3 minutes. Put this in the microwave. Then you just leave it in there for 1 minute. It's been a minute, so you take them out and you see it's steamy. So I'm just gonna be taking the sauce and dumping it in there for 10 seconds. And you can see it's perfectly warm and intact. This is what the dumplings look like before I add my chili oil. Guys, if you guys are wondering which chili oil it is, it's this one, Lee Kum Kee. And this one, I'm telling you, it's the best. I'm sorry for the mess. When I got the package, there was oil leaking and I didn't notice until later on. So guys, this is the end result of my dumplings.
You guys understand why I need a phone holder now, because how am I gonna taste the dumplings in front of you guys? I'm trying to put stuff together to set it up and baby, it's not working. We're gonna be tasting the dumplings together. I'm putting you guys on right now. So go to Costco. It's right here. Mm-hmm. 10 out of 10. So like I take in like 2 bites.
Guys, this is my outfit, all black. Some black biker shorts, a black top. I'm gonna wear my Crocs.
I'm looking tanned.
I know, so tanned.
Why am I looking tanned?
You look like Max from last time, like we ate. Maybe yeah, not as tanned, but
it's summertime, so we're getting sun. Come on, guys. Yeah. Get with it. You even get sunburned when it's cloudy.
Wow.
That's true. It's true. Wear your sunscreen.
I pulled off all my eyelashes. See? And now I'm eyelashless. But it's okay. Natural beauty always wins.
Period.
Always.
Do you still have eyelashes?
No eyelashes. What'd you do with your eyelashes, though?
She ripped them out.
They're all gone. You do look really tan, though.
Natural tan. See, because I got a burn. Can you see it in the camera?
Hopefully you can.
And then this is like, I'm thinking that because my cells regenerated to put new skin.
Yeah.
So that's my actual skin color. See, it's lighter. Babies. Dad's saying, where's your baby, Sophia? Where's your baby? When are you getting pregnant?
Guys, we're going to Five Guys. I'm gonna eat some burgers.
I'm 29.
You're way younger, Miss Mayhem.
Thank you.
It smells so good in here. It smells like French fries.
No, thank you. I forgot that they operate here.
Look at the potatoes, guys. Fresh select potatoes.
Extra fresh, extra potatoes. Extra fries.
You're so done.
Turn five, guys. Don't get my humpy back.
So, you're at Five Guys. D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-
Hi.
You got the food?
To open this.
Yes. It's such a big bag. Such a big bag.
Oh my god, where are the burgers?
Probably at the bottom.
Let's
bottom.
Look in the bag.
This is what I'm what talking about.
Zo!
What?
That's so much fries.
It's like you just threw fries in there.
No,
oh my gosh.
One.
Guys, this is my first time having Five Guys.
Mm.
Here's
the other one.
Oh, there's
a pizza.
Ooh,
it's hot. Ooh, c'est
chaud là. Wow. This looks heavenly.
Ah, here's one.
Cut
which one's which? That may be lettuce.
Yeah.
I don't know. Yeah.
Lettuce one.
Mine.
So.
Okay. Oh my god, look at how many fries.
I know. That's so much.
That's a lot.
Who knew they were going to do that though? Usually they just do this, this, and that's it. So that. But one fry is usually not enough.
Sophia's gonna take the first bite for us.
Okay.
Oh my! What are you doing?
You dived in. How does it taste? Good, good, good.
I've never
had burger.
Yeah.
Her buns is made out of lettuce, guys. Weight loss journey.
Look at
yes.
That.
Okay,
healthy.
That looks not bad. It looks really wrapped.
Yeah.
Nice, eh?
That's not as bad as I thought.
I know.
They did a good job.
Mom will taste it for us.
Oh, no.
Oh, my
burgers,
I know. Next time we will.
I just got lettuce in my mouth.
Just lettuce?
Yeah.
Not bad.
Lettuce and condiments.
Yes. It's giving healthy for mom and Mia Zo, not so much, but it's fine.
It's just a bun.
Just
it's
a just bun.
Look at all my fries. This is
right?
How healthy I am. Okay, look at this.
So much fries.
Now rest off.
No.
Hey guys, so update. We got to Sophia's mom's place and we are cleaning the whole house because she's putting the room down here in this washroom up for sale and want to take pictures to post it. So I've just been cleaning. I'm gonna start prepping the washroom here because it's the day. And that's the laundry room. And then we are in the big, big room down here. So me and Sophia are just cleaning. Well, I'm cleaning. Sophia went to Dollarama with mom and they're gonna come and meet me. But guys, my selfie stick came. Those who know me, like when I start working and in that grind, I just keep going. So
I finished the living room upstairs. It's really nice. I'll show you guys after. So I just want to get the washroom started, then after start on the room. So once the washroom and down here is done, I'll give you guys a little tour. And then I'll show you guys what I did upstairs. Then once we're done down here, we're going to go and do the kitchen, then the upstairs washroom. So we still have quite to do, but I'm happy because the main living room, it's done. And I'm about to start the down here. So I'll catch you guys later.
Hey guys. We finished cleaning, me and Zoe.
Hey! No, I'm done. So we clean, this clean, this clean. Now we're gonna go down the stairs quickly. A cute little overall view. It's looking good. Cute, cute. Upstairs again. Stairs. As you go down, there's a little hallway. That's the room. This is the washroom. The washroom is done and cleaned, guys. The walls are clean, period. In the main room, coming in the main room, we vacuumed it, we cleaned, the bed's cleaned, we cleaned the window, the wood. Just a cute overall, we're putting it up, so that's what we did. During the kitchen now, cute, cute. It is cleaned, cleaned, wow. The dining is cleaned. We're all done.
Some brands. But would you want to go together?
Right, because your push is picking up from work, then you're going from there, right? Closer to me.
Yeah, it's close. It's right beside our place.
Yeah.
Guys, come on. Look, look,
he's falling.
Yeah.
This McDonald's is giving hectic. It's giving hectic.
It's very chaotic in there. Thanks, oh mom.
Don't you get tired of that?
He's like, yeah, actually do.
If only we got that on camera. I didn't even clock it. We're so tired.
I know. We're very, very tired. That was just. Hey guys, it is the next day. So today has been a really chill day. It is currently 1:00 p.m. Also pre-filming today, so because I do not have a camera yet, I just took notes because I'm going to be doing the Christian tag, so I think it should be up before this video is up actually. So I just had to like take notes of the questions, and there was one question I need to go in depth in, and like I have to take my notes. So I feel very productive, prioritizing and spending time with God always starts the day on the best foot. So yeah, I just wanted to start today's vlog because this video I'm making, it's a weekly vlog. Today I'm surprising Sophia because, you know guys, like Sophia is my sister, you guys already know this. She's my sister in Christ, my sister, I love her so much. And honestly, she, like, we do so much for each other and there's like so much love, but like I just wanted like to like spoil her while I'm here because God's been providing and I'm in a good position, okay? Today I'm surprising her with wings. We're gonna be going to St. Louis Bar and Grill because on Tuesday is £1 for $12 with a side, and then you can get, or you can do £2 for $22, which is a steal, which is a deal. I told her not to eat. And yeah, I'm just waiting for her to come work. When she comes back from work, we're gonna be going to the store because we have to pick up something because tomorrow she's cooking. Oh yeah, I didn't let you guys know as well. I am fast, today's Tuesday. So I am fasting Tuesday to Sunday. Dry fasting, meaning no water, no food until 5 p.m. every single day. And then it restarts at the 12 a.m. mark. So fasting for the Lord, weakening my flesh, strengthening my spirit. And yeah, so that's what's going on. We're gonna be very productive and we're just gonna try to get a lot done. I hope you guys enjoyed this long vlog. So guys, hey, I'm in Sophia's washroom. Guys, I'm just gonna be doing my makeup. I'm gonna just start off with my eyebrows. I don't think I'm gonna wear lashes. I think I'm just gonna do like a makeup, no makeup look, very natural and cute. I'm not too sure. Listen, I'm gonna talk to you guys about something. My face, okay? Right now, I'm the skinniest I have ever been in a long time. So I am happy about that. But then I'm filming and stuff and I see that my face is more round. So it's like my weight is down, but then my face is extra round. I don't know. Even my cheeks, I feel like it's just giving very much round. And I don't know why it's doing that. My face always morphing. Oh yeah, and I don't know if I told you guys, but your girl lost official 10 pounds. Hey. So I'm currently doing my eyebrows and I'm sorry that the lighting is not the best. This is what you can get with. And I hate when my eyebrows do that. I don't know if you guys have it, but like I didn't put nothing on my face because I know my face gets oily. So I guess it still got oily. So now when I'm doing my eyebrows, it's like gliding on. So we'll just work with these. I won't do them too thick, especially because I'm doing a makeup no makeup look. I'm just gonna do my best to try to make them look like sisters. Guys, I did not bring my contour. Contour is so important. Makeup, no makeup look, no matter what. I need my contour. I didn't bring it. So I'm gonna instead use my glow. Oh, hey YouTube, you guys are right there. I'm gonna use my glow in the color dark. It's a matte bronzer to just sculpt up my face a bit, okay? Giving me bit of contour vibe. And I guess it's good because it is very light on my temples. It is very light. It does like a seamless look. It's not too harsh. My Laura Mercier powder in the color honey. I'm gonna reverse contour so it gives me a sharper look. So I'm just gonna start filming, and if I don't like them, I'm gonna go and redo them. But yeah, I just did a casual makeup no makeup look. I'm doing the Christian tag, like I said. So yeah, I just got ready, and honestly, I like how my base turned out. I'm very, very excited to be filming this video. Yeah, I just want to film more and more videos for God, sharing the God's word. I know in all my videos I always talk and about God and stuff like that, but it's nice to have like sit down talking videos. So that's what I'm aiming for. I'll catch you guys later. So guys, quick update. There was like no storage on my phone. Something happened, so I had to like delete a few apps and work my magic. Guys, I just finished filming my video and I'm so proud. I need to just do more sit down talking videos, especially about God. I will catch you guys later. So guys, me and Zoe, she came back from work. We are going to the market. Taking Sophia out when we come back. She doesn't know where. Like I told you, we're going out,
or are we like ordering in?
No,
we're going out.
Yeah, we're going somewhere. We're going
okay,
to.
Okay, so place. I have to freshen up.
Yeah, but it's not that crazy. You want to be comfortable as well.
Well, yeah, because I'm about to eat. But I know Rexall's not gonna take me somewhere where I'm about to eat light. Like I'm about to eat, you know.
So we're just going to the market. She doesn't know.
I don't know. I'm a shy girl.
Well, I'm shy.
Don't.
It's giving weird vibes, but it's fine because we love weirdos.
It's giving hashtag shy girl.
I don't know what type of shy girl you're talking about, but anyways.
Yeah,
cute.
We're about to hit
Chinatown.
Just
wearing
this.
Are we not busing? Yeah. No. So we're not busing there, no. Taking a lift.
Oh my gosh, now you're really cheating me. No clue what you're planning.
It's surreal. It feels like
my days.
You're welcome.
She's spoiling me.
The best for my sister.
Not in public. PDA. No, and literally at work, someone stole someone's groceries. It was so crazy.
What?
Someone stole someone's groceries.
What the hell do you mean someone stole someone's groceries?
And then, because they thought it was donation, but obviously it wasn't. Because they just like went to go park their car.
Now the real question is, where did they leave it for them to do?
They left in front of the elevator. They went to park their car, come back. Someone stole all the groceries and cut the watermelon and ate the bacon and did the whole thing.
What?
Yeah.
That's weird.
And then we were like, okay, you have to return it. So the person brought it downstairs, half watermelon, open groceries. I really hope this person doesn't see this video. It's okay, don't worry, everyone makes mistakes. Everybody has those days. Yes. But that ain't right still.
She's low-key embarrassing me in public, guys.
Okay. That old man was like, what is going on?
I know.
Everybody makes mistakes.
No, no, shut.
Everybody knows what I'm talking about. Everybody gets that way.
Uh-huh. Stop it. Because you're really embarrassing me now.
Pick a sign, babe.
We're in Chinatown.
You Please. Girl, isn't the board game just down there?
Yeah, so we can walk
there
too.
Yeah.
You wanna walk there?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do it.
And the weather is really nice.
Yeah.
So we're just walking around.
It'll be even nicer at night.
Ice.
Made it. Now we're just going into the supermarket. We're going in the supermarket.
With Zozo.
They don't have the ones that you buy. Oh, they do. Do you want to grab a pack? Oh, they have green.
Oh.
You never tried the green?
We did, but it wasn't that great.
Guys, we're trying a new flavor. Yakisoba.
Yakisoba. Bodak noodles. We love it.
We're going to go get the gas for the hot pot.
I'm not joking, guys. I'm literally so scared. I'm very scared.
Look, don't leave me alone.
Guys, my mom used to love these. She would always buy them. These were one of my mom's favorite snacks, guys. Oh, made me think of her.
I had to change my shirt because it was soaked. But I'm waiting for Sophia. The lift is here in like 2 minutes. And I told her when about my eyes, but she doesn't really.
Different right now.
Ciao. She
does.
Hey
guys.
Hi.
Guys, we made it to the place.
Not, I already told you.
Not St. Louis. What? Are you dumb? You stupid.
We're going for all you can. Well, it's not all you can eat anymore, but there's no deals.
No. But it's like 2 pounds, which is more than enough, you know?
We're going in, but you know what? It's still like, it's 1 for 12.
Each time we want to get a pound, it's 12 bucks.
Yeah, so still.
Yeah.
I'm going to be getting spicy garlic parm, and I don't know which one other. I'm scared to try new flavors.
I think I'm going to get sweet chili or honey Cajun.
Sweet chili?
Yeah.
Sweet chili? Sweet chili or sweet Thai?
No, I don't know.
That's me. I'm a hot, I'm sweet, and I'm Asian.
The Chinese.
Where's China? In Asia.
Guys, we're at the window. So cute.
You.
So guys, our food just came. I'm ready to dig in.
I'm hungry.
Looking
a
babe.
You're showing your fans how I eat chicken?
Hey guys, so we just finished eating. My babe literally just took me out. Right now she's, you know, taking a little tinkle. And yeah, and then we're gonna go walk home, burn off those calories. Thank you, my love, for treating your sister. I love you so much.
Oops, welcome. Oops. Yeah,
yeah. Ah! Girl, she's my lover.
Guys, what is this?
Reed?
Cool.
Get away from my camera.
Giving aesthetic.
Where are we going? See Coco Pops. Coco. Oh, never mind. Coco Pops. I did it.
Well, get Coco Pops.
Please, you're scaring my phone.
Babe, stop.
That's what happens when you're drunk on food, guys. You don't know how to act.
We know.
What?
Girl ate up. Excuse you.
Oh, I can't breathe.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, look, how's it Georgie?
Georgie is the name of our dog. Well, Max's dog. Yeah, guys, we are walking downtown of Ottawa. It's so pretty and calm. It's like a whole different vibe than Toronto. Like it's giving me very cozy, homey vibes. We outside. She tried to hold my hand.
I want
to
link arms.
And the weather's so perfect. I low-key wish I was wearing a flowy dress.
So pretty. It's very nice.
Know where you're going.
I do know.
It's the second time today. It's raining on us. Okay. And Sophia, how far are we from home?
We're close by, but we have to go into Poco.
Welcome to Coco. It's a nice place.
Oh wow.
So nice. I'm gonna be getting Coco. Today I'm gonna go for taro.
A small taro.
Copycat.
No, you're unoriginal. You always copy me. Anyways.
It's cute here.
Soya milk. Bye.
7.5 out of 10. Guys, we're live. We have like two people. We just got on right now and they left. Drinking cocoa.
I think I might go on live on my phone.
Guys, we legit stopped underneath this thingy because it's raining. And like this green is so bright.
It's giving lighting,
and it's cool. Yeah, but we're just waiting for the rain to calm down, and then we're gonna go back home, and we're gonna catch up on Love Island. We have two episodes, but the other one is boring, so we're only gonna watch the one from today, and then we're gonna continue our movie marathon. But that's it. That's gonna be it for today's vlog. We hope that you really enjoyed, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Love you guys. Bye.
Christ is my firm foundation, a rock on which I stand. So it is the next day. Do not mind this pimple. I do not know where it came from. It is the next day. Today we are Wednesday. Today is another pre-filming day. I woke up. I got some stuff done. Once again, I just cleaned the room. I'm in pre-filming mode. Then I need to start attacking the edits and stuff because I need to be consistent. Like I said, I really want to do more sit-down videos about God. They're always the best. And I'm also, like I said, vlogging as well, doing weekly vlog. Yesterday I said it was a chill day, but girl, we went out and we did activities. Yesterday was a fun day, but today's really chilling. And honestly, guys, today's day 3 of my fasting, and I can tell you, like, I kid you not, my spirit is already, like, stronger. I can feel Christ strengthening me. I'm much more happier. So it's so important to maintain your relationship with God. But yeah, that's what we're doing today, pre-filming. I had to put it like on the TV and stuff because that stand was not working with me. It's important to take care of your relationship with God, guys. Fast, pray, read your word, be productive. So guys, we're back in the washroom. I'm gonna be doing my makeup. But yeah, I also want to let you guys know, like, let me know what other videos you guys want to see from me. Comment down below. You guys already know the drill. We're gonna be starting with eyebrows, okay? I used the Benefit Cosmic brows pencil, and this one, okay? I used the color 5. I already know the color. What am I doing? I used the color 5. We love to do eyebrows on a dry, matte face because that gives you the best quality eyebrows, okay? Okay? I'm gonna look there because the mirror's there, and you can't do it on camera. Like, see? Do you guys see that? I'm gonna go ahead and do the other one and concealer, and I'll be back. I did my eyebrows. I'm loving them. And I also concealed my eyelids. So now I'm just gonna do the base of my face. I told you guys, I do not use foundation because it's too heavy. I use the LA Pro Girl in the color Chestnut. The only reason why I do put concealer on my face is because I have parts that are darker. My brush, pack of that comes like with the brushes. It's giving very much natural, okay? It's giving natural. Even though it's little, it makes a big difference. And I realize, like, you don't need to put a lot on your face. You don't need to put a lot. And it just like melts in and it just blends. On my nose and my forehead, I just used a residue to blend it out because we do not want to look cakey. And those are the places that need less coverage for me. That's what I like. I don't like to feel like I have heavy makeup. And I feel like I don't really need it. Obviously, unless if I want to do full glam, like going out. But like pre-filming Natural Habitat, it's given natural. So guys, right now I'm currently reverse contouring after I put my contour. And now it's time for bronzer. We all know that we use the Fenty Beauty in the color Mocha Mommy. This does it all. Honestly, after blush, I have to say this is my favorite product. It's like a bronzy red color. I literally put this everywhere. And like, it just brings some redness
warmth to my face. Okay, after putting on Mocha Mommy, I am gonna be putting first a liquid blush, then a powder brush on top. So for my blush combo, for those who always ask, it is the Rare Beauty liquid blush, duh, we love Selena, in the color Grace. Okay, and then I use a powder blush on top, which is Makeup by Mario, of course, the blush, in the color Poppy Pink. Shout out to Debbie for putting me on, literally. Okay, first of all, I'm sorry guys for the mess, but this doesn't even do the color justice. It was so, it's like, it's so pinky and nice. I'm going to show you guys how I do that. I use my Morphe brush that came in the pack that I showed you. So I open up my Rare Beauty blush, and a little goes a long way. So I literally do a dot here, a dot there. I smile and I start like blending it out. And guys, it's way more pigmented in real life, so don't let this lighting fool you. I just do that and I just blend it out. I'm gonna be taking this bigger brush from Morphe, okay? And I'm gonna use this pink one, really go in there. Don't be scared, and start blending it on my cheeks. Girl, don't be shy. You can never go wrong with too much blush. I put it on my nose, cause blush needs to be on your nose, okay guys? I put it on my nose until I'm satisfied. So just keep putting blush on your face until you're satisfied. Okay, so I'm also gonna put a bit on my forehead and on my chin, but I need to wipe off the excess powder first. Okay, I'm taking my bigger brush and just like wiping the powder away. So for the last part of my makeup, I'm gonna be putting more concealer down my eye to brighten it up, then set it with some powder, and then that'll be the end of my makeup. My makeup no makeup look. I'll show you guys the end product. So guys, I finished my makeup, and to be honest, I've been here for an hour procrastinating and taking snaps, so I haven't pre-filmed yet. So I need to go touch up my makeup now, and I need to put myself focused and film this video. I'm gonna pre-film, and then I'm gonna do some worship and read my word, break my fast, and catch up on my shows. If you guys did not know, okay, I'm obsessed with The Flash, the show, and honestly, that actor, Angus Gust, is the best Flash I've ever seen, period. He knows the role, he does it properly, the emotion, the acting, everything's there. 10 out of 10. I'll give you guys an update very soon.
Guys, it's much later. I did my Bible study over there. I took my notes, and I watched a few episodes of The Flash, not in bed with Zach.
Oh my God.
I learned. But yeah, just wanted to close off the vlog for tonight. Love you guys. Bye.
Hey guys, it is the next day. Starting today's vlog in the kitchen because I had to bring the cups down to wash it. But yeah guys, today it's Thursday. It's very, very bad outside. Like, it's raining and I keep getting alerts about a tornado in our area, but there's no reason to stress. God's in control. If it's my time to go, it's my time to go. Let me just show you guys what's going on outside because it's crazy.
So guys, it's like raining, it's pouring. There was like thunderstorms and stuff.
Yeah guys, don't mind the pimple on my forehead. I don't want to play with it because I don't want a big scar there. I need to like start today's vlog in like a different settings. I've been starting in the room a lot, so it's making me feel like I've been stuck there. It's day 4 of my fasting, and honestly, I feel so much better. Like, I feel like I'm growing closer to God. Hold on, let me try to set you guys up one second. I just feel so much more stronger in spirit. I feel closer to God, and honestly, I'm just happy because when you do that, when you really submit to God and you're just meditating on your word and you're fasting, you can really feel a shift, and you can feel God's presence more strengthening you. Like I said in the vlog I posted from Montreal, like fasting, I wanted to make it more of a regular thing because
It shouldn't be on special occasion or just when we want stuff. It should be incorporated in our Christian walk. So each week I try to do a fast. It can be 1 day, 2 days, 3 days. It can be water, it can be dry, it can be fruit, anything. Just to show that I only need to depend on Jesus and Jesus alone. So I've been liking doing that. It's very rainy. Hopefully right now it's like 1 something going on to 2 o'clock. I did wake up late today. The other days I've been wake up around 10, but today I woke up like at 12. Well, I did wake up around 9 and then I started doing stuff on my phone, but then I realized like I'm kind of still tired, so let me take a nap. And I woke up like at 12 something, was on my phone a bit today, and showered, then, you know, worship a bit. So right now I just came down to bring the cups to wash it. So what I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna go back upstairs. I'm gonna have worship time, just praising God, and then I'm gonna continue my Bible study. I forgot to show you guys the notes from yesterday, so I'm gonna show you guys today. Right now I'm reading 1 Thessalonians. I'm gonna finish that today and go on to 2 Thessalonians. I'm also gonna finish that today because number 1 has 5 chapters and I did 3. So I'm gonna finish 4 or 5, then take a break, maybe watch some of my shows. Then in the evening time, I'll continue Thessalonians and finish that because it's only 3 chapters. So I just read my word, ask the Holy Spirit to give me wisdom, guidance, and I take my notes and I like to put it in my own words and just have a Bible study with myself. It's really good to do it, but this is just in Christ, but it's a whole vibe doing it with yourself. And it's like when stuff are clicking and your Holy Spirit's going, flowing, it's like, yes, you know? It's a really chill day. I showered and I did my edges because I'm like, you know, even though I'm at home, I still want to put myself together. I want to present myself lovely for the Lord. So I showered, I did my edges, and I did my earrings. That's all. So yeah, my skin update on my skin is definitely getting better. I don't know where this pimple came out from, but it's fine. But yeah, I'm happy with my skin. I've always had acne here and there. There's seasons where it's better, there's seasons where it's worse, and I always dealt with scars. But as you guys can tell on camera, it's really like not that bad. And besides that, I do have good skin, and the way it looks on camera and how it looks in real life. So I'm really happy with that. And I don't feel ugly with my scars or acne. I actually think I look cute. So yeah, we don't deal with that. But I know a lot of people do, but just know that either way, girl, you're beautiful and it comes and goes, and that doesn't define your beautiness. Guys, once you know your identity in Christ, okay, nothing can move you. Nothing, okay? I used to be a girl who was very insecure. I cared what people said about me. And I just didn't respect myself or love myself. So now that I know my identity in Christ and I know that, you know, I'm more than worthy and God loves me and I have God on my side. And just knowing who I am just gave me a big confidence boost, and knowing not to depend well on anybody said or how people feel. Like, I'm gonna do my own thing. I'm a baddie, I know I'm a 10. And it's that simple. Period.
So guys, this is my little Bible. Oh, there you go. This is my little Bible study area. I'm gonna show you guys. So far, I did the book of Philippians. I've been reading my word too, but like, there's like different moments when I take notes. Ciao. So I just been taking my notes. I also did the book of Colossians. So, you know, these are my notes. And I'm doing 1 Thessalonians, and this is the Bible that I have. It is this is the Bible that I use. I honestly love it. So much space, you can take notes, very clear. I just love it. Hey, it's my cute little setup, and I'm gonna do some worship on the TV.
I'm going to start with Mighty to Save, because that one hits.
Forever, author of salvation, heroes and conquered the grave.
Who? Jesus conquered the grave.
Yeah.
Here I am to worship.
I'll never know how much it costs to save.
bop. It's called Nothing Else by Cody Carnes.
I just want you and nothing else. And nothing else.
Hey guys, so I'm giving you guys a deeper look on how I go about my Bible study. These are the highlighters, the colors that I'm using to do the 1 Thessalonians book. So I just keep it on the side there. And yeah, I just read chapter by chapter and I study it. I'm taking my time letting the Holy Spirit guide me. Like I said yesterday, I finished chapter 3, so these are my notes. What I'm really liking about the book of 1 Thessalonians so far is the fact that they're really talking about a bit of how our walk as a Christian looks like, how we need to be demonstrating our faith towards God, that we need to become example for believers, remembering our work and our faith, remembering love, patience, sharing the gospel, and all that it's powerful, and that we have the Holy Spirit and the assurance that we have in Christ. It talks about turning away from sin and serving the one and true living God. It talks about to be bold in Christ, to be bold in God, to share, willing to suffer for the gospel. And when we share the gospel, it's not to please people, it's not to have glory, but to submit to God. How we boast about the coming of Jesus Christ and how he's coming at like a thief in the night. Talks about as well that we need to walk in a manner worthy of Christ, in a manner that glorifies God for the calling of the kingdom. And we always need to thank God for allowing us to know the word, the true word, and how we need to become imitators of Jesus and apply his word to our everyday lives. It talks about how we need to also establish and exhort believers in our faith. Fellowship is really important. We need to share the good news of the gospel, and we need to love and always remember to be kind. We need to live and standing fast in the Lord, always giving thanks to God for all the joy, for all the blessings that we have. And we need to let God direct our paths and establish our hearts and allow it to be blameless and holy before God at the coming of the Lord Jesus. That's what I got from the three first chapters, and it's just so reassuring. It's just so positive, love and lighting, and God's word, like, it's just so amazing. It's really filling, and it's a great. Hey guys, it is the next day. Today I'm actually going to be pre-filming a video. This one's going to be a Bible study. As you guys can see in yesterday's clip, it was a very chill day. I legit got up. You guys saw what happened was bad weather. And then I just did Bible study. Then Sophia actually came home earlier. So we just took a nap. Then we woke up much later. We ordered pizza and we watched a movie. We just really wanted to chill and have time to ourselves. So that's why I didn't continue the vlog. But today, Mom is taking me and Zozo to sushi. Just wanted to give you guys an update for today. And I'll see you guys in 1 second for my makeup. Then I'll see you guys later with Mom. So guys, I did my makeup, no makeup look, very light, natural. Hey guys, so I am about to go meet Mom in the car. I took off my makeup and I redid my edges because I wanted to be free. But yeah, we're gonna be going to sushi. Now we're gonna be going to pick up Zoe. It's almost 5 o'clock and Mom's here to get me. So guys, we arrived at Tan Sushi. I'm so excited. I'm about to eat Tan Sushi. All you can eat.
Today, everyone's like, oh, you look so nice and classy. I'm like, thank you.
Open that door.
Thank you, Mom.
Did you see how hard I tried to push it?
I know.
It was so well. I know.
Escorted.
We are excited, we're jumping right in.
Right in.
So guys, we are currently in the sushi.
Shout out to my sister for holding the flashlight. But yeah, we got our drinks. It's unlimited drinks here.
refreshing. And our food's gonna come very soon. And I'm like aching. I've been craving sushi for months, okay? I'm excited.
Every time I call this girl, she's always like, I can't wait to come to Ottawa, get that sushi buffet.
Yeah.
All the time.
Always have to come here when I'm here. But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys the food when it comes. And of course, a few bites. Stay
guys, the first round came. Oh, we're so excited. Okay guys, have the first bite.
Okay, bye.
Zaza and mom.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That's Black Dragon.
Thank you. Yeah, it's hitting the spot. Mm-hmm. Mom is trying a mango.
This big one here.
Yes.
Uh-oh. Okay, here we go.
Open sesame.
Rice? Yummy. We love sushi, yes.
Thank you. So make sure I get up in the morning. Guys, look at the sushi.
Black Dragon and Dynamite. I'm ready.
Capital One? What the hell?
I'm not gonna want
Capital Rogues.
Capital Rogues.
Yeah, Capital Rogues. I said Capital One because I have Capital One card. We're gonna dig in.
It's the spa.
Waiting for
a lot of stuff.
Yeah. I'm trying to figure out what
but
the short ribs we're waiting for. There's no time for break. Not for I. So I'm enjoying my sushi.
This guy's is legendary. So, whoa, Zoe's going at it. Zoe's going crazy. And some stew.
Little taste.
I got some steam thingy. Enjoy the rest of your evening and eat, and I'll catch you guys later.
Washroom. We have to come and tinkle, but I'm so full. I thank God for the food we just ate. It was super, super good. Yes, he's in the washroom. I'm just waiting for her. I already went.
Guys, we just finished.
Comfortable so you can sleep properly.
So guys, we literally just said bye to mom. Today is Friday and she's leaving Sunday to go to Italy. So we have to say goodbye to mom. We're gonna miss her, but yeah, I'm here until Wednesday. So I actually have like 5 more days here. So me and Sophia, for the rest of the evening, we're just gonna watch a movie, chill, do Bible study, and yeah, nothing major is going on. I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Hello, hello, hello. It is the next day. Today, I am just chilling, same old, same old. Woke up,
clean, showered, doing worship, and then I'm gonna continue reading my word. We love being productive for the Lord. Later on, Zofia, me, and mom were going to Vietnamese. I really had like their pho bowl, but I never had like the plate that Zofia takes. So today she's gonna put me on that. And then later on, we're going to hangouts. And if you guys watch my first YouTube video that I posted back on this channel, you guys would have seen me, Zoe, and Charlotte. We went there. It's a place you can get like bubble tea, ramen noodles. It's like a cool little place. And then there's a bunch of games you can play. Mom's leaving tomorrow. Yesterday, like, we were so full of the sushi. We're like, oh no, we're not gonna go today. But then I'm like, I do want to go today. One, because I want to spend time with mom before she leaves. I actually miss her so much already. And two, as you guys can see, like, every time we're together, it's just so funny and jokes. Mom's actually so funny, but not the neighbor's dog barking. I wanted to start today's vlog. Well, I'm not in no rush to post. I'm not in no rush to edit my videos because I just posted Montreal. Go watch it if you haven't watched it yet. Next video I think I'm going to be posting will be the Christian tag. But yeah. I'm very excited for today. It's going to be like a chill vibe. Me, mom, and so we're going to be chilling. I'm going to catch you guys later. I just wanted to show you guys quickly, I finished reading the book of Titus and I took my notes and I'm just so proud. Like, this book is so filling, it's one of my favorites. I just had to show you guys because it's such a good book. I recommend reading, guys. It's really, really important. Great, great notes, crucial points. So guys, mom is here to pick us up and we're about to go get some Vietnamese food and then we're going to hang out, so I'm gonna be tagging you guys along with us. Hi. Anyways. No! Dad, I gotta run away from Zoe. Get in the car with mom. Oh yeah, I wanna show you guys my fit. So guys, my fit is just this black romper with my fanny pack. Cute, nothing too crazy, very casual. With my Crocs, of course. Okay, now we're heading out. Mom's here. There's mom. Good, good. How are you?
I'm okay. Thank you.
We're here with mom. Hello.
So we're going to be going to eat and then go play some games.
Here's something. It's busy there. Oh my gosh. I just, I got into that.
There's a lot of people out today and a lot of cars, so I'm definitely having a lot of eyes on me, but it's okay because we are YouTubers. We're bold, but the restaurant is like not too far away, so it's just a little walk and then we get there. It's a cute little place, not too busy, small. And yeah, last time, like I said, I got the soup, so this time I'm gonna be trying to plate like Zofia. So I'm excited.
Now you walk, you slow to get in the vlog.
I know, I'm trying to be in the vlog. Because we're going to eat my Rexy Cafe. About to try the Vietnamese mini
noodles. You want to go? You go with the bag.
No, bring the Rexy meters. We got to the place called Pho. Okay, cute. Thank you, mom, for holding the door. We're going in. It's a cute little quiet place. Got in. Some tea.
I think she made a small tea because we didn't say that we wanted, like,
we all wanted tea?
Yeah, we were half and half, right?
Yeah.
It was like water.
Thank you.
We're here at Saigon Boy for our pho.
Yes.
Rice vermicelli, our favorite, with fish sauce.
Yes. I'll show you guys the food when it gets here.
We already ate it.
Wait, wait.
Sorry, I forgot to film it, but here it is.
Guys, this is our food. We got the fish soup to put it in. It looks absolutely amazing.
It's the best. It's the best.
Yes.
You have to come to Saigon Boy in Ottawa. It's the best.
Yes. We're excited.
favorite place.
You already know we always have to make mom do the taste test.
Well, it's gonna be a little hot. We're gonna wait.
Yes, exactly. Be safe.
Especially the spring roll things, which is so good.
It's so good. I really cannot wait to dig in.
Okay, here we go. Come on.
Just tripped. But it's fine. I don't think a lot of people saw me. Not pulling the doggy. The doggy doesn't want to go. It's
just walking.
And we're there.
We are just walking. We are well full. Yeah. Hangouts is like maybe like a 5 to 10 minutes walk. We're gonna get a nice drink and play some games. Mom's first time.
Yes.
My first time, yeah.
We're excited.
Frida has that too, but I can't do this.
I'll catch you guys when we arrive.
Guys, we got to hang out. Just a few more steps.
I know.
Do cute little photo shoots. Cute, cute, cute.
Yeah. Why does it look close?
Okay. I got scared.
Shall we come in?
Yeah.
It's cute.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go for...
Last time I always get milkshakes, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I wanna go for like a type of milkshake.
Yeah. And there's like cookies. So guys. We're looking for a game. Jenga, yes, it's a classic. Is that what mom's grabbing?
Yeah,
mom. Right here.
Yeah. Thank you, mom.
This Jenga.
Okay.
We'll have to learn how to play it, though. If not this one, then who knows? If this one's too hard.
Well, it's up to you. We can pick. If you're not picking that one, I was gonna pick Uno. Monopoly, but I don't see Monopoly. Monopoly's really good.
Anti-Monopoly.
There's Anti-Monopoly.
You can grab it.
What?
Not this show.
Okay.
Anti-Monopoly. I think it's the same game.
It
yeah.
Is.
Okay. Yeah, that sounds good.
Crazy.
Da Vinci Challenge.
Okay,
parents.
We have Uno, Monopoly,
Anti-Monopoly,
and Jenga.
This is such a cute hangout, guys. A cute setup.
So, guys,
oh
our drinks are
huge. I know.
Okay. Sophia, you can put your game online so you can grab it.
Okay.
And your phone. Do you guys want to take this one so we can write on it?
Okay. So guys, today we're going to be doing a regular table.
I think this one's better.
Rinky poos.
Yes, yes. I need to spoil my loves. Ah. I got the Oreo milkshake.
There.
Yes. We love that and we need that.
Finally, I never do it very well. Yeah. Sophie?
You have to do a taste test.
Yes.
Yes. What did I get? Brown sugar milk tea, yes. Half sweet,
yes.
With tapioca balls.
Yes, thank you. Sophia, it's your turn. Whoa. That was
so poppy. I got a mango slush with passion fruit. What's a passion fruit? Passion fruit popping boba. It's so good. Popping boba is the best thing that you can get, okay? So if you don't know, start to know.
Yeah.
Get popping boba.
Yeah.
Mom's in the
shrine. If you know, you know.
That's what I've been saying.
So guys, we are just setting up Jenga.
Oreo milkshake.
See, that's how they play. Like, you can't touch it without.
Whoa, but that kind of felt kind of stiff.
Yay!
I thought you could go that way.
Mom's turn. Yes. Getting on top.
Whoops.
Oh, wow.
Whoops.
Very slow, so now I'm going to put it on top, guys. Not the phone. Put it right on top. Oh. Zozo's turn.
Oh, my gosh. This is crazy.
It seems like I'm gonna be going for a down.
Playing Uno. Everybody has their cards.
These are my cards, guys.
Yes.
Okay. These are mine.
Oh. Don't okay. These are mine. Max already saw them.
Not really. I only saw red. That's all. But okay. So guys, we're about to start.
Day of the vlog. Me and Zo are going to Pho again from yesterday because it was so good. I had to go again and I'm like, you know how I told you guys we're supposed to like do an activity, whatever. Originally we're supposed to go to the escape room, but then we're like we had like a packed week, and then we're supposed to go to the mall, but then we're like we're tired. And then Sophia got a last minute call to her shift.
So have to work.
Yeah, our girl's hustling out here, okay, making bank and working. We love a productive lady.
Yes, we do.
So we're just walking to the Pho place because it's literally right beside her house. Yeah, we're gonna go eat there because it's so good. But yeah, today obviously I'm gonna be ending the vlog. We're not doing nothing special. I woke up, showered, I did Bible study. So yeah, we're just for the rest of the day I'm just gonna be watching movies. I put some of my clothes in the washer and dryer, so I'm mostly packed. I just need to shove it in my bag. Then I'll be leaving tomorrow morning to go back to Toronto.
Go.
I have to.
My babes is in Ottawa.
Sorry, babes. A girl's gotta work and be productive. But yeah, my
baby
fast
stay with me in Ottawa. Take care of you, baby.
I'll catch you guys later.
Guys, we made it to the Pho place once again. Like, this place is so good, we have to keep coming back. Open. Thank you, my love. Thank you, thank you. Is it full today? Okay, good.
Cute space for us in the corner.
Which corner?
On a date, kind of nervous.
Don't be nervous. Stop watching me.
Stop it. We got our little station.
Excited. Guys, our new friend here.
With our fish.
Fish sauce.
Our fish sauce.
Hey, we're excited.
Excited. Okay. So guys, I'm gonna be putting my fish oil all over
fish
my
sauce.
Fish sauce. Sorry, fish sauce all over my plate. And my chopsticks. Okay? I do not use them, guys. Chicken is so fat. It's making me do we have an issue eating up in my body? Okay.
Give up.